Sa kita Voz Spotlight jis unyapa asine pa sopomesa e nominado nang pa edi 77 Golden Globes Awards na sali e si Mang Aki ang to de facto e sa kita anunsya ku award season akumisa pa lo kita trato Hollywood itur e diferente awards nang kunanting pa premia of reconoce es nang ku a destaka durante di e aya Aki hopi biya nanto kumisa ko e Golden Globes Awards ya turbiya nanto kumisa ko e Golden Globe Awards pa e premiasyon di Hollywood anto kwarta bongku e Golden Globe Awards manera bosan sakaba poso misa ko nos fiel televidente fiel seguidor nang di Spotlight nan sa perdón ko Golden Globes ta pa televisyon e a película per o mesati assina tanto serie nan ku hopi bian nos natai oportunidad di por mira nan popo nos podu na boso nos predictions nan nos ta enfoca riba e parte arte di cine pues a película anto ta e Hollywood Foreign Press Association ta nan ta saka e parte di e Golden Globes anto perdon nos tengo bisa ku gis un niape di televisión mire ki ke horror Game of Thrones, na no hay opinión nominación na ay aki. Uno ya mirando ko kisa siya e seri na went out with a bang ay pasa mirando ko ta na ultimo a temporada na ya un nominación of dos mi kersa. Pero ya, e say, laga chance pa otra in the Game of Thrones. You had a good run, loved it. Mi foi ora Jason Momoa. Asali foi di e seri na amate. Mi no estaba tan interesada en Game of Thrones, mas sorry, bostansa ese tabe. Pero laganos adunabo e breakdown pa lo que te trata e nominado nang den e parte di película, okay? Marriage Story ting mas tanto nominasyon ng ku 6 nominasyon ng kada The Marriage Story ta uni nang ku tama mi ting riba mi lista pa mi binge watch durante di edi na liber di Pasko The Two Popes ay 4 nominasyon kada bong e pelikula aki no sali ayina pero e Hollywood Foreign Press Association si nanta mire paso nanting ku mira isaki anto eta ding di kong Paso e Golden Globes e temporada pa por nominato correte ku 31 de December, okay? Pues, tapisei, aunque non sali den cine limita, paso de Netflix eta, nang ta den e running pa un Golden Globe. Pues, na haya 4 nominasyon. The Irishman, haya 5 nominasyon. Permitin ko visto, lamentablemente, Robbie De Niro. Robbie De Niro e nota den e nominasyon ng so dos otro colega nang si ta ding e nominasyon di Best Supporting Actors contra otro ding e mesong pelikula. Dus ito pa ito interesante. Miting ko bisa ko The Lion King at ta ding ding kansyong original e say ke man Beyonce Cats tambe ta ding aunque e no salya yina pero ya ito kay ding e 31 di December kansyong original di Taylor Swift Tay-Tay E was nato ko e drama na Grammy Awards agung ay pasa ko Kanye West. Ay, Elton John tamit na ding e kategorya aki pa The Rocket Man su kansyon na original. Ya, mino feel The Rocket Man masya. Sorry. Mino feel The Rocket Man masya pero eta pa to loy ko film. Ey, mira ki. Joaquin Phoenix. My new all-time favorite method actor. The Joker ta ding. 4 nominasyon ang Frozen 2 tamé ta ding pa kansyon original tambe e Eddie Murphy ta ding pa Dolomite e em pelikula ita fantastic po sa ama guste des ita ding tamé pa un Golden Globe anto esa kita tamé ta riba e lista ku mike mira ku e pelikula Harriet e tamé ta ding ku 2 nominasyon e mira ki hasta J-Lo ta ding e nominasyon ng pa su interpretasyon, su papel, su aktasyon ding The Hustler. Despes di 20 ay. E prome biya, e, uniko biya, mitakere ko ila wado nominata, e diya ko ila sa ke e pelikula Selena. Des 20 ay pasa. Des J-Lo, nice, 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 kubo nominasyon. Nos ti un breakdown, un round up pa, botambe, cortesia di E-Entertainment News, laga nos ti un vista, arriva J.
The nominations are in for the 77th Golden Globe Awards. Hustlers star Jennifer Lopez picked up a nom for Best Supporting Actress. This is her second nomination following her role in the 1997 film Selena. Beyoncé was nominated for her song Spirit in The Lion King. This is Queen Bee's fourth Golden Globes nomination. Killing Eve's Jodie Comer picked up a nom for Best Actress in a Drama Television Series. Fleabag, Barry, and The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel are up for Best Comedy or Musical Television Series. The Best Television Drama Series is packed with standout shows including Succession and The Crown will be up for awards this year. Billy Porter scored a nom for Lead Actor in a Television Drama for his show Pose. It's the actor's second Golden Globe nomination, and we couldn't be more excited for what he wears on the red carpet. Last year, he sported a bright pink cape. The film categories will be a tight race. Some films that haven't even been released yet receive some Golden Globe love. Cats, Bombshell, and Little Women scored nominations, and that's not an accident. The eligibility period for all nominations is from January the 1st to December the 31st. Which means that the Hollywood Foreign Press Association has already seen these films. The nominations will only increase the hype leading up to these premieres. Little Women's Saoirse Ronan, of course, scored a nomination for Best Actress in a Dramatic Motion Picture. This is the 25-year-old's fourth Golden Globe nom. In 2018, she won Best Actress in Musical or Comedy for her role in Lady Bird. There's no surprise heartthrobs Leonardo DiCaprio and Brad Pitt picked up some noms for their film Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. The dynamic duo Scarlett Johansson and Adam Driver received recognition both for their outstanding performance in the film Marriage Story. Comedian Ricky Gervais will be hosting the star-studded Hollywood event for the fifth time. Ricky will head out with a bang. He admits that this will be the last time he's hosting the awards show. Make sure you don't miss the ceremony on January the 10th, 2020.
Questo evidente è stato un wrap-up, un recap chiquito, la cortesia di E-Entertainment, News, Couture e Pellicola, anche award nomina, è davvero super interessante. For the record, mi dico bisoposo, con Netflix, tiene un total di 40 picu nomination, posso guardare, bon, non tiene serie di televisione, anche arrivano in streaming service, però ora che non tiene pellicola, non tiene Oscars, ma andiamo a visto posso dire sì ma anche lo è interessante per mira da chi che tabai sosso de ku e nominazione mirando ku hobby bianan ting ya estreno limitato después non tabai mesora pa e streaming service anto e tabai ta algo interessante per mira da chi ta gana e Golden Globes JP Oscars Couture e otro awards na però 5 di gennaio ta e fecha Ricky Gervais ta e host ante sa che ta bira su ultimo anno e ta bai host e sa ki ante però che nos bai nos pausa comercial shona mi tinku invitabu for di awe pa sintonisa e programa maianku joske si ma ripara ku mi no menciona papia nada ma sha over di Miss Universe no paso nos sta guardando nos experto in nos programa special di analisi ku vos na acostumbradi j Anto nos ting a senhor Aitel Martes colotei anto nos to passa ding tour e assunto di Miss Universe 2019. E seita nos programa special Mayang ku Jo Su Poder. Des e seita pa ibira nos programa di Ja Whips. You don't want to miss it, you don't want to miss this, ok? Un posto comercial cortico, ora mi vim back, mi ta mostrabo mi bonita blusa, mi accessoria nan cortesia di Mr. and Miss Exclusive, anto nos wrap up nos programa di awe.